coming here for the book release of my 26th and 27th books, my 7th and 8th with Authors Press. आपके आमद से दिल हुआ मेहरबान, आपके आमद से दिल हुआ मेहरबान, नज़में मेरी कर रही आपको सलाम, हर हर्फ में भरा है प्रेम का पैगाम, हर हर्फ में भरा है प्रेम का पैगाम, पुस्तकें मेरी आप सबके नाम। थैंक यू सो मच। और मैं शुरू करूंगी ट्रांसेंडिंग हार्ट्स इस बुक से। इसमें ये मेरी सिस्टर की तो पहली बुक है, मेरी हालांकि 26 बुक है, बट उसके लिए ये बुक बहुत खास है। शी कुड नॉट कम हियर टुडे, सो आई विल बिगिन विद हर पोएम ट्रू रिलीजन। टुडेज वर्ल्ड डिवाइडेड बाय सीक्रेट एंबिशंस ऑफ अ सिलेक्ट फ्यू एंड द बैरियर्स ऑफ रिलीजन, एथनिसिटी, लैंग्वेजेस एंड कल्चरल एलिटिज्म, ईच ट्राइंग टू बी अथॉरिटी, a higher power of supposed divine decree, each decrypted ethereally by true blood, postulating hierarchy for their own good, with conspiracies galore, failing to acknowledge the true brotherhood of understanding the diversities, bringing about freedom, justice, peace, the harmony among all, the unity called love. And I'll move on to my poem from this collection. It is titled My Body. Consisting of the Panch Mahabhutas, I'm not simply a body, but something more than that. There's an element of space in me, making me soft and light, imparting me with room and openness. There's an element of air in me, making me weightless and subtle, brewing me vital. There is an element of water in me, generating in me coolness and fluidity, rendering me the gelling powers. There is an element of earth in me, making me solid and stable, blooming me fragrant and colorful. And finally, I have fire too, forming me tough and radiative, formulating energy and power. And thus, an amalgamation of all these elements and constituents. And it makes me certainly more than a body. Maybe that is what a soul is. Thank you so much. And before I move on to my next book, ek sher. Naavik anjaam ki kahan kashti ki sochte hain? Naavik anjaam ki kahan kashti ki sochte hain? Manzil ki kahan unhe fikr patwar ki sochte hain? Tufaan aur babandar ko aate jaate rahi hain. तूफान और बवंडर को आते जाते रानी है, मंजिल पाने से पहले अगले मुकाम की सोचते हैं। दिस इज माई बुक टेल्स ऑफ इयोन। इट डील्स विद महाभारत कैरेक्टर्स, सो आई नरेट जस्ट वन ऑफ द पोएम्स, पेट्रोनेज ऑफ शकुंतला। नरेटेड बाय शकुंतला, शी रिमेंबर्स हर पेरेंट्स आफ्टर हैविंग ब्लूम्ड इनटू अ यंग मेडन। O hermit Kaushika, aren't you supposed to have fathered me? Heard I have that before my birth, you prayed to become an all-powerful rishi. Had you completed your tapasya, you would have fulfilled your aim. Sent by Indra, came down the Apsara Menka to distract you and spoil your game. Abide you could not to the celibacy woes, as Menka danced lovingly in front of you, you fell a victim to my mother's beauty, and then, to your ill luck, I was born too. Oh father, wasn't it a beautiful moment that I, your daughter, was born in? Were those instincts not affecting? Then why do you think you committed sin? Discarded I am by you, you are running away from me and from your duties of bringing me up. No, I don't even wish to call you my father, me. You, a faint-hearted creature, do not even deserve. Even the flock of birds knew my real birth, protected me from all impending dangers and harm, summoned Rishi Kalva, who took me under his patronage, and I have grown up to be a lady of grace and charm. Yes, I think I now do understand why my mother or you never owned me up. For her, I was just a testimony of success. For her, I was just a testimony of success, and for you an evidence of your failure. Thank you so much. I would like to end with a few lines. Yun to hum hum safar andaaz hai. Yun to hum hum safar andaaz hai. Ek sur mein dhal rahe do saaz hai. Aapas mein takalluq ka takaza nahi. Aapas mein takalluq ka takaza nahi. Phir bhi aapke aamad ke hum shukrgazaar hai. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Nilo, for beautiful lines. Now I request Amma.